There are a lot of animals that we still haven't discovered because the Earth is so large, and a lot of the time we tend to think that all the strangest animals are from the prehistoric era and are already extinct. This is definitely not true. There are loads of animals that are still around today that we aren't really aware of. In today's video, we'll be talking about the strangest animals to ever exist. You'll definitely be surprised at some of these animals. If you enjoy content like this, keep watching. Before we begin this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, and make sure to turn on post notifications so you can be the first to hear about our next video. Alright, let's get into it. Number 1. The Red-Lipped Batfish. Just judging by the name, you already know that this animal is going to be weird. The red-lipped batfish looks almost exactly as its name suggests. It has a large, bat-shaped body and red lips, almost like someone put red lipstick on it. The red-lipped batfish is native to the Galapagos Islands, where it mainly resides, and is actually a terrible swimmer, and instead uses its pectoral fins to walk across the ocean. And why the red lips, you ask? We can't be entirely sure, but it can help them blend into some kinds of coral, although it seems to make them stand out. At least you definitely know a red-lipped batfish if you ever saw one. Number 2. The Goblin Shark. Okay, so this one is terrifying, not gonna lie. This rare shark is often referred to as a living fossil, and is the only existing representative of the family Mitsuku-Urinidae, a lineage which is around 125 million years old. The reason you've probably never seen or heard of a goblin shark is because they inhabit the oceans around 100 meters deep, with the adults living even further down, so they're rarely spotted and not at all easy to get to. Even though it may look dangerous, given the depth it lives in, it is not considered to be any sort of threat to humans, so we're safe, for now at least. Number 3. The Panda Ant. This one looks as cute as it sounds. Who would have thought that somewhere in the world exists an ant that looks like a panda? Well, technically it is not actually an ant at all, but a part of the wasp family, Mutilidae. This is a family of more than 3,000 species of wasps, and wingless females resemble large, hairy ants. They are found in Chile, and panda ants are known for their extremely painful stings, and in fact are usually known as the cow killer or cow ant, so maybe not so cute anymore. They have been named panda ants due to their resemblance in color and markings to the Chinese giant panda. Definitely not an insect you'd want to get in contact with. Number 4. Snake that resembles a man's private part. I bet you didn't know this one existed. This eyeless animal is called Atriotocana, Atreta coana acelti, and is a large aquatic amphibian with a broad, flat head and a fleshy body. And it has rings on it, resembling a much larger earthworm. There is actually no evidence on how this creature exists with no eyes and no lungs, but somehow it still survives mainly in slow-flowing bodies of water, such as rivers, mainly in the Amazon. It is also not known what they feed on, but they are considered to be excellent swimmers. Definitely a weird animal. Number 5. Lowland Streaked Tenrec. This one is so cute and colorful, you'd hardly believe it really exists. The tenrec is a small mammal found in Madagascar, and is actually the only mammal known to use stridulation for generating sound. This is commonly associated with snakes and insects, making it really unique. Plus, the tenrec kind of looks like a giant friendly bumblebee, and is about the size of the palm of a human hand. It kind of looks like a hedgehog, but with yellow and black on it. So cute, but so peculiar. Number 6. The Hummingbird Hawk Moth. Okay, this was just three animal names. The giant hawk moth feeds on flowers, unlike most other moths, and makes a humming sound, quite similar to that of a hummingbird, hence the name. The hawk moth is native to Africa, and can mainly be found deep in the forest, and you'd probably recognize it if you heard humming around. Or maybe it's just a hummingbird. Either way, this confusing animal has been proven to be quite smart. Apparently, they're good at identifying colors, according to scientists. Number 7. Glaucus Atlanticus. This one looks like a blue gummy bear laid out in the sun for too long, but it is indeed a real thing. Also known as the blue dragon, it is a species of sea slug that happens to be the most beautiful blue color. It is found in oceans with warm waters, and usually tends to float on the surface because of a gas-filled sac in its stomach. It's typically a balloon disguised as a slug. They're fairly small as well, and you are able to pick them up in your hand. Just make sure you quickly put them back in the water so you don't end up harming them. Number 8. The mantis shrimp. These have many other colorful nicknames such as sea locusts, prawn killers, and even thumb splitters. Yikes. The mantis shrimp is actually one of the most common predators in tropical and subtropical waters, but little is known about them because of how much time they spend in their burrows, meaning they can hardly prevent them from their predatory ways. They are, however, very beautiful and colorful, making pictures of them pleasing to the eye, but they're probably not the most popular animal in the ocean. Number 9. The Venezuelan poodle moth. A moth that looks like a poodle? Yes, please. The poodle moth was discovered in Venezuela in 2009 and was named because, of course, it resembles a cute poodle with its beady eyes and furry-looking face, and its antenna being feathered and looking like dog ears. It also kind of looks like an alien, but poodles kind of do as well, you have to admit. The moth still has not been properly explored, however, and very little information is actually known about it at the moment, other than what it looks like. Hopefully soon we'll have more information about them and their habitat. Number 10. The pacu fish. This is another pretty disturbing one. Residents of Papua New Guinea, where the fish is native to, actually call the aquatic animal the ball cutter. Ouch. This is actually because of their teeth, which are said to be pretty huge and powerful, but also really closely resemble human teeth due to how straight they are and how many of them there are. That's definitely creepy, and also not great when you know exactly what they seem to aim for whenever anyone gets in the water. This is one fish you should definitely try to avoid at all costs. Number 11. A giant isopod. This is the largest existing isopod, and it looks like something out of a cartoon or your worst nightmares. The reason for the giant isopod size is actually said to be a result of deep sea gigantism, where a species will grow much larger than other species around it in shallower waters, leading it to be much bigger than it usually is. In this case, the giant isopod is about 60 centimeters on average, but can grow larger and kind of looks like a sea cockroach. Honestly, not the prettiest animal. I guess I'm never going deep sea diving then. Number 12. The Sega antelope. The Sega antelope is spread across Eurasia and is mainly known for its extremely unusual and flexible, oversized nose structure that sort of looks like a pair of binoculars, or a nose job done wrong. No other animals in the same species seem to have this structure, which distinguishes the Sega from the rest, but it still is incredibly cute and should be protected at all costs for its enormous, marble-like eyes. Just look at how cute that is. How can you even notice the nose? Number 13. The bush viper. This also looks like a cartoon character, as many bush vipers are green with bright blue scales on them. However, this is a real snake. They are predators and tend to wait quietly until their prey gets close enough to attack. They are most commonly found in African rainforests, as they like to hide in trees and hang from the branches. And if you ever see one, beware. These vipers actually have super deadly venom, and if one bites you, you can get pain, swelling, and blisters, and in some cases, even death. Number 14. The blue parrotfish. This huge blue fish that resembles a blob is kind of a role model for us all. Allegedly, it spends 80% of its time looking for food, and its size ranges from 11 to 29 inches. They have teeth and powerful jaws, but do not prey on humans. It's actually so they can feed on coral and break any tough pieces. They reside in the Caribbean and the Atlantic Ocean, and mostly live in coral reefs. A super cute, harmless fish, which I think we would all love to see when we visit the aquarium. And finally, number 15, the shoebill. You can probably see why this bird is called the shoebill. Yup, it's because its beak literally resembles a shoe. That's pretty unfortunate. The bird also resembles a stork, and even though it was already known to ancient Egyptians and shrubs, the bird was actually not classified in Western books until the 19th century. They usually grow up to 5 feet tall at most, and their bill has pretty sharp edges in order for them to catch their prey, which usually consists of fish. They can bite though. If you get close enough, and although it may not do any huge damage, it would probably hurt. So I would keep a safe distance just in case. And that concludes today's video of the strangest animals to ever exist. Did we miss any? Let us know in the comments down below. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, and make sure to turn on post notifications so you can be the first to hear about our next video. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.